4029 News found out today the road crews aren't pre-treating the roads for this round of winter weather. Yugoji Iloka is live and local with why.
Sam, like this is just one of the many materials road crews use to add traction to some of the icy roads. But one crew operator tells me that they're playing it by ear and that pre-treating just isn't happening right now.
We'll pre-treat the bridges with calcium chloride and salt. But most time, you know, we try not to do that because if it's going to rain instead of snow, it'll just wash off.
Road crew operator Marty Townsend says if you start to pre-treat when it's dry and not snowing, it could actually do more harm than good. It will most likely cause the roads to be slippery and slick.
The calcium chloride is kind of oily, and if you put it on a dry road, it kind of makes it slick.
Townsend says unless they get a call that roads are practically freezing, pre-treating is a last and a rare resort. Cities like Fayetteville aren't pre-treating either for fear that the rain will wash away the liquid solution before the slick stuff falls. Live tonight, Ugochi Iloka, 4029 News.
And crews with our cities and highway departments are on call. The trucks are loaded to treat the roads if and when it gets slick.